All right, we're at Lake Pleasant, Arizona, and it's a reservoir, and it looks kind of low. As you can see, water level is really low. Pretty cool little park. The whole family's in that tram coming down because we couldn't all get in it, it's so small. And oh, there's the other one going up. So we got all our ice chests. We're going on a family outing. We rented a boat, pontoon boat, seats 12. We got 10 going on. So there they come.
That thing goes really slow. Baby's waving. She's waving. I don't know if you can see her inside the cage.
We got all the ice chests, the water, food.
Yeah, kids get ice. Probably homeless people.
Told you we'd beat you down here. So this is Lake Pleasant, and the big reservoir. It's 113 degrees out. We rented the boat for 4 hours, and we got a bunch of family and friends on here. We're going to a cove that my niece has been to drop anchor and swim and enjoy the day.
How do you call one?
It's a wild burro. I don't know how you would call a wild burro. They sound like donkeys. I don't know. That's what it is.
Yeah, what does it sound like? Yeah, like that.
Are you planning on getting
them? They're pretty good size.
It's a boy.
They're left over from the mining days around here. They brought them here to help gold mining and silver mining. And then when they were done mining, they just let them loose.
Yeah, I can see that. What else are you going to do with them? You can't eat them.
No. Well, I guess you could.
How does it taste? Pretty good.
Pretty hungry, I guess.
All right, I'm gonna close out the video. Spent the 4 hours on the lake. I hiked up like that guy did. That was quite the climb. It's hot. It's 113 degrees here. So anyway, it's a nice day. Although the water seems low, there's plenty of it in there for boating. A lot of power boats out there. And had a good day with family and friends. So thanks for checking in. And we'll see you at the next video.